Hello, everyone. Welcome back to HH Beauty Garden, your go-to channel for practical gardening tips and scientific knowledge in flower cultivation. In today's video, I'm going to show you a natural and effective method to propagate bougainvillea at home using simple, eco-friendly ingredients you can easily find in your kitchen. First, choose a healthy bougainvillea branch, free of pests or disease, with at least 2 to 3 leaf nodes. Use a clean, sharp cutter to trim a 10-12 centimeter section. This is the optimal length to encourage root development and healthy growth. Once you've cut the branch, dip the cut end into a natural disinfectant solution, such as diluted hydrogen peroxide or nanosilver water. This helps eliminate any lingering bacteria or fungi and increases the cutting's survival rate. Let the stem sit in the solution for 3 to 5 minutes, then remove and allow it to dry naturally. Take half a shallot, peel, and finely chop it. Shallots contain natural sulfur compounds that stimulate root growth and protect the stem from rot. Next, squeeze the juice of 1 lemon into the chopped shallots. Add about 150 to 200 milliliters of filtered water and stir well. Let the mixture rest for a few minutes so that all the bioactive compounds are fully released into the solution. Soak the base of your bougainvillea, cutting in this shallot lemon solution for about 10 minutes. This not only provides nutrients, but also creates a mild acidic environment that encourages root initiation. Make sure not to over-soak, as too much exposure may soften the stem tissue. Thank you. After soaking, you can either place the cutting directly into moist sand or well-draining soil, or keep it in a clear glass with the filtered solution, remove the solids, then cover the cup with a plastic bag and seal it with a rubber band to create a mini greenhouse effect, which maintains humidity and warmth. Place it in a cool, shaded area. Avoid direct sunlight. After just 3 to 5 days, you'll start to see tiny white roots sprouting from the stem. This is a clear sign that the rooting process has begun successfully, and your bougainvillea cutting is responding well to the natural treatment. Propagating bougainvillea. Using this natural biological method is not only easy and safe, but also environmentally friendly. Whether you're a gardening beginner or an experienced grower, this is a wonderful way to expand your garden without synthetic rooting hormones. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below to support the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video from HH Beauty Garden.